Loomis. It's Billy Loomis, and he was Sydney's boyfriend, and he was played by Luke Wilson, and I got you, asshole! I got it! I got it right!
Oh, I'm sorry, Tara, but that's just not correct.
What? No, 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 it is. It is, that is right.
The correct answer is Billy Loomis and Stu Mocker. There are two killers in the original Stab.